abandoned tunnel with Bourbon.
Okay.
I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him.
I'm back. Let's see if I could switch weapons. What? No! I'll be back. Okay, here we are again, and let's hope there isn't that fucking bug. Bourbon, come on.
And here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
I completely reset this chapter.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Motherfuckers! Who the hell did you drag with you? Damn yourselves! You know what? Start the trolley! We'll send the rest!
Markio, hang on! Fate's on our side!
God damn it. I just hate this part.
Who the hell did you drive with you? Damn that sounds. You know what's not the trolley? We'll send the assets.
Arthur, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Goes all my shotgun shells.
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you!
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's come to visit!
No, no. If I turn this valve, I forgot I have to actually tap E to turn valves. One of the immersive features. I can go down here and put this key in here and boom. After breaking my legs, I could just climb right back up and take my mask off.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Classic Bourbon being an asshole. Too bad Butterbin doesn't last long in store. He is one of the cooler characters. But we get Khan to replace him, so it's not a complete loss. We also get to listen to this music, which I really like. The town music in Metro.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damned. Bourbon. Hey, guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move!
So how are you?
Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Oh, fuck. William Gupnik.
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
They're pretty cool guys. Bourbon, just give them a chance.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those rail car guys. Right, and we'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Charred bodies inside some steel city. Was a nightmare. The plane is difficult to traverse. You can't go around it since the tunnel roof is giving in, and all the space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil. And there was something.
Well, we can't go to Hansa.
I'm a rational. Don't worry, it's me. Here's the problem. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
I picked up a suspicion. I'm a thief.
Is busy. Come back later.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
My son said his first word.
Congratulations. Was it Mama or Papa?
It's just me and
I'll have a drink.
No, it's not my shit.
A little soldier, just like think you. Something up.
Yeah. Can't hurt just like me.
The Hunter people are here today.
Hey, cut that shit out.
The ring. Bartender, another drink, comrade. You bastards. What? Don't shoot me. Who? bullets.
I recall reading that Kalashnikov was very proud that his invention was the most popular gun in the world. He said he was very happy to know that our borders were being kept safe in his health.
About 300 who went to apologize.
Nah, just looking for
Man, I really like the look of the market.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through. And the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. Nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe.
Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. That's a deal.
Yes, you do have suppressor for it. Laser sight. Okay, you do have the times two. And laser. Get you. Five minutes? Okay, yeah, I'll take. And a few more knives.
You can shave with them. Great, great.
Doctor said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are out there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing.
Wait, who said stalker?
One look, and you won't be able to
change. The loot, shake a break of donkey.
Ask me.
I will take. Thank you. I know what you're thinking. Oh, you just wasted all your ammo. And I'm like, no, I could make the ammo back. Also, why did I sell the assault rifle ammo? Because...
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
So during the initial strike... Well, I made an arrangement with a guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me...
No. Bourbon? As if you don't know.
Cough up and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
Can I get on the big gun?
Does anyone read me? Please respond.
No? Okay. We're going outside. Good thing I bought those filters.
Strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
The interesting thing is, Artyom would have been alive when Moscow you know, was still around.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cashier. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and you'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go.
So I have a key for something.
We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid. Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you!
Oh, fuck.
Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to the rest station. I'll wait for you in the building. And the rain died out on the upper floor. Make it quick. Dawn is yellow now.
If you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm checking for a bandit, not bandit, stalker stash. Okay. That was a dark one. Okay, so nothing's on the top floor. Here's the staff. And I guess I'll take it. I knew that key would come in handy. And see, I just made most of my ammunition back. Yep, go up and fucking where that dark one was. Which isn't really a high note for me. Fuck off, Nosalis. Where are you, Nosalis? I don't think you are Nosalis. Fuck. Wait a second. Is that me? I'm kidding, of course. 17 minutes of air. That's good for me. I could wait a teensy bit before switching out my mask. The second I hear a choke, I'm gonna switch out the filter. Can stop death? Me? I don't think so. I always saw myself more as a cause of it. And there we go. New filter time. Okay, good. Huh. Damn it. My friend. No, bad. Why did that play? Because I found a stash? Oh, hey, Discord. One second, I'll be back. It's just one of the voice actors responding to me asking if their profile picture was OVA Polnareff. That's all. Don't you dare. Great, they called in reinforcements. Oh, fuck. Damn you, Discord! Okay, now we're literally just typing yes. So I'm just gonna continue doing what I'm doing. Reload the revolver. Remember, those things are outside and shoot them before they could call in their buddies for reinforcements. Why does it go like you found something when I didn't? Oh. I feel silly. I feel really silly. Oof. Let me unload the car or whatever it's called. This is one of the better weapons I had in one of my play in my actually in my last playthrough of Last Light. So let me bring it through this game, especially considering they added the upgrade system from. Last Light. Okay, you can fuck off. Now where do I jump up there? That doesn't seem quite possible. I see the little path I'm supposed to take. I have to go back. I have to. Can't see the little sign that says dry. Telling me that if I go this way, I will reach dry station. Oh fuck. How did that not hurt me? Let me go upstairs. Where there is a dead man. Who's been horribly maimed and disemboweled.
you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one quartet left.
Okay, so, boop, and... New filter time. One second, I'm gonna check that Discord, because, who knows. Alright. So, I'm dead. Amartium. The guy with the shit in the funnel doesn't work on. Oh god. Wait, what? So apparently just by going over there I get fucking mauled to death by a fucking demon. That's good to know. Why are my companion guns always fucking weaker than mine? Even if we're using the same gun. Thank you. Wait, what? What? I'm gonna start recording again once I get past this fucking part. Okay, guys? Actually, never mind. Fuck that. I'm just gonna. Fuck up here. Let's get the fuck up here, Bourbon.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
If I need to go Rambo, I always have that as an option. You don't got me. I don't know who this him you speak of is. Looks like I'm going Rambo. No, I don't. Yes, I just want to reload. Who or what is shooting them from the shadows? I'm so glad I'm able to get this bug on screen. You guys see this? Well, there goes the tense atmosphere of a gunfight. Pay for oil, but you guys should really conserve that shit. One day you might not be able to light your own metro. Just by looking at him, all I could picture are the, you know, the survivors from the Stalker series. Hey, bro. No, Artyom, don't fall. Perfect music for that guy.
Hey, did you see the guy they got just now? No.
Ah. Looks like I'm Ramboing this. Okay, I had to do something for a while, so. That guy can fuck off. back once again. Oh, there's a ladder right here. Alright. That's good. I need to heal myself. Oh great, I'm out of fucking heals. Heals and feels, man. Heals and feels. You bastard. I have way too much ammo. I don't want survival. Survival hardcore. No, hardcore isn't the biggest difficulty, but still, holy shit. That's a lot of fucking ammo to have. Especially in Metro. Here's the way I could have went if I went stealth. But I didn't. I proceeded to gun down everybody in my path. See, there's that heavy guy. Here's a pennant of Salus's they had for some reason. Let's see, is there a way to get up here? Doesn't it appear to be so, actually. Alright, so I guess then I'm gonna have to just go through here.
What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shut you up! Oh, who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is that?
Ah, oh, fuck bourbon. Ah, oh, fuck.
You can keep your weapon down, young man. It's sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to
They're
avoid
smashing
more
on
bloodshed.
That door.
I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay.
Yeah, I think I'll join you, Khan.
A wise decision.
Guys, this is where I'm gonna call it quits.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise.
So,
although
yeah.
While fighting the bandits, I did send someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that
Burton's
fate was not tied
get
to
the
my
fuck
own.
Out.
But I regretted his
death. I'm just gonna play like the first 2 minutes of this so I can. And I could quit out now. So, bye, guys.